ye who remakes the world, your loyal subjects greet you, King Pachacuti. You rule the Inca people. From their beginnings in the small state of Cusco, the Incas displayed their potential for greatness, marching to war against their many enemies, crushing their armies into dust, and carving for themselves a mighty empire stretching from Ecuador to Chile. Indeed, they built the greatest empire ever seen in pre-Columbian America. More than mere soldiers, your people were great builders and artists as well, and the remnants of their works still awe and inspire the world today. O King Pachacuti, truly are you called Earthshaker. Will you once again call upon the ground itself to fight at your side? Your armies await your signal. Will you restore the glory of your empire? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Salam alaykh. Ana darihush, malik malkaya paresh raba. Lahem thena yadat.
Te saluto, Augustus.
Neco animoctezuma, emperor Inca inon aztecas, lakin tehuat len, titlatacatl.
Kazimierz Wielki. Witam cię na ziemiach Wielkiego Królestwa.
Shall the clay say to him that fashioneth it, What make?
Ah, vidunderlig! En ny udfordrer! Harald Blot, han byder dig vel.
So teach us to number our days so that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. The meek shall inherit the earth.
Thank you.
character enter. With a spear 11 cubits long in his hand, the bronze point gleamed in front of him and was fastened to the shaft of the spear.